They're phenomenal.
Huh?
They're great.
Aren't they? Yeah. Are you visiting?
Yeah, where are you from?
I'm from the San Francisco Bay Area, okay. But I live here.
Wonderful.
Yeah, I live
That's
here
great.
Now.
I'm from Delaware.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
welcome.
We're here on a trip. Well, we're like a group of teachers doing professional development.
Oh, really?
Sponsored by University of Oregon.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so we're all across the country.
We're actually sitting with two guys from Portland.
No way. Yeah, how about that? Yeah, small world,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah.
That's great.
So, oh, wonderful.
And you live here. What do you do?
I'm retired.
Oh, you lucky dog.
I know.
This is a great place to retire,
no,
I gotta say.
No, it really is wonderful. We were just telling my, you know, I get culture shock when I go back to the
I'm sure. Now. Reverse culture
yeah,
shock, right?
Exactly.
How are you?
Good. Es el maestro de Etla, año
is
pasado.
Awesome.
Recuerdo. For the Galagetta.
The guy in the center?
The guy on the
right.
Yeah.
On the right.
Definitely. He had shades on last year. And he was a featured feature solo. He's a killer play.
Yeah. I
don't think that it's Hey. Good.
So this is a
more of your teachers.
Camera?
They're teachers here at professional development.
Let's see.
So what are you getting professionally developed at?
Week one, we did archaeology. Week two, ethnobiology and botany. Week three is going to be like crafts, arts.
Uh-huh.
And then week four is like short film and documentaries.
Really?
Great program.
So what do you teach?
I teach math.
Uh-huh.
But somehow we then...
talk to you.